inspire, and chart the course for a better life and a brighter future. This spirit of freedom, exploration, and aspiration has inspired generations of Americans to innovate, endeavor, and persevere. Benjamin Franklin, American colonel, scientist, inventor, and diplomat, as we enjoy great advantages from the invention of others, we should be glad of an opportunity to serve others by any invention of ours. At this, we should give freely and generously. Join us in exploring the impact of freedom and innovation as we embark on a journey to life, liberty, and the pursuit of the future. Computers built into the smartphones that sit in the pockets of homes and people everywhere. Immediate access to information has created a new world that continues to change the way we live, conduct business, and envision tomorrow. Freedom affords us the opportunity to dream, to share, and to create. Invention depends upon bold ideas, unwavering ambition, and the relentless pursuit of a dream. Alexander Graham Bell's telephone single-handedly changed the language of human contact, along with our perception of the modern world, bridging distances that had once kept us separated. At the 1893 Chicago World's Fair, Nikola Tesla illuminated the world as audiences witnessed a new technology, the alternating current, another American invention that now electrifies our world. Modern mobility arrived when the Ford Motor Company revealed the Model T assembly line. The car was now within reach for many, bringing the world closer to their home. Mobility was dramatically expanded by the emergence of the jet age. Air travel changed our perspective of the world below as it became more affordable, resulting in a world in which we more readily impacted one another. The dawn of the space age brought new perspective. The Saturn V rockets that powered Americans to the moon helped us see our world from afar for the first time, allowing us to witness how beautiful our world is. changing weather patterns and increasing temperatures is the job of expensive weather standards. Or is it?
The goal of NanoAct is to use the harsh and unique environment in space to help mitigate some of the greatest challenges that we face here on Earth, from climate change to food scarcity.
Nagalaw to.